Welcome back to Battle of the Books. This is the third annual Battle of the Books for the high schools. We're going to begin today by selecting our first two teams, which will be CCTA and PSJ Memorial High School. Will the both teams please come forward? The first player from each team, please come up. I'm going to remind both teams that when you come up, please make sure that you set your hands on the side of the buzzer and wait till I call on your school before you answer the question. We'll get started with the first question. It's from the book Half Bad by Sally Green. Who was Saba? Memorial.
Nathan's grandmother.
Question number 20. That is incorrect. CCTA?
That one didn't have him in the case. Cave.
Can you speak up a little louder?
The one that it was, it doesn't hear. Yeah. The one that have him be carrying him in the Kaula.
I believe that is incorrect. The answer they were looking for was Marcus's mother. Next two players. This is from the book Stolen, Lucy Christopher. Question number 23. What is Stockholm Syndrome? Memorial.
It is when a person falls in love with their captor.
Can you elaborate on that?
How Gemma fell in love with Ty. It's kind of like how Gemma fell in love with Ty when he captured her. She didn't like him, but then she started falling in love with him, even though she wasn't she didn't like him. She hated him, but she had emotions, like.
We'll refer to the judges and see if they accept that answer. That is correct. Our next two players, please. This question will come from the Tequila Worm from Viola Canales. Question number 24. What was Sophia's favorite sport?
It was soccer.
That is correct. Can we have the next two players, please? This question will come from the book Paper Towns by John Green. It is question number 27. What is the name of the poem in which Margot leaves clues for Q? Memorial.
A Song of Myself by Walt Whitman.
That is correct. Our next two players, please. This is from the book How They Croaked by Georgia Bragg. Question number one. How old was King Tut when he became the king of Memorial?
9 years old.
That is correct. Next two players. This is from Half Bad by Sally Green, question number 21. What were the names of the twins? Memorial.
Niall and Connor.
That is incorrect. CCTA, can you take it?
No, ma'am.
The answer was Don and Eve. May we have the next two players, please? This is again from Paper Towns by John Green. It's question number 28. What is a pseudovision? Memorial.
A subdivision abandoned before being completed.
That is correct. Next two players, please. This is from the book, The Tequila Worm by Arthur Viola Canales, and it is question number 25. How much money did Sophia's family have to contribute in memorial?
$400.
That is correct. Our next question will come from Half Bad by Sally Green. It is question number 22. What is Niles holding when he, what is Niall holding when he is about to beat up on Nathan? Time is up. The answer they were looking for was a brick. Next two players. And this is the last question for this round. And it is from The Fifth Wave by Rick Yancey. This is question number 20. What was P&D and why was it so difficult? Memorial?
Processing and, I'm gonna say, dumping and you took the properties of all bodies and incinerated them?
That is correct. The final score is CCTA has 5 and Memorial has 30. We have a winner with Memorial. Our two teams for game two will be T-STEM and PSJA High School. Please come up. First players may come up. And we'll start off with our first question from the book Stolen by Lucy Christopher. Question number 19. Where did Ty meet Gemma before the PSJ High?
In the park, in the bushes.
That is correct. Please put your hands on the table and make sure to get as close to the microphone so everyone can hear you. Our next question comes from Paper Towns by John Green. It is question number 22. What song did Quentin and Margot dance to at SeaWorld?
Time
is up. They were looking for Stars Fell on Alabama. And we have our next two players. The book is How They Croaked by Georgia Brad. Question number 19. In 1994, what belonged to Ludwig van Beethoven that was auctioned and sold? PSJ High.
His hair.
That is correct. Make sure you have your hands on the table. Thank you. Paper Towns by John Green again, and it is question number 21. What type of snake bit Margot when they were in the moat? PSJ High.
Garden snake.
Are the judges accepting that?
Garden snake.
We're waiting for a response from the judges. That is incorrect. T-STEM, do you want to take that? The answer they were looking for was garter snake. Next two players, please. It comes from The Tequila Worm by Viola Canales. It is question number 19. What day do the souls of children get divine permission to come visit their families? PSJ Memorial.
October 31st?
That is correct. Half Bad by Sally Green, question number 16. What is Nathan homeschooled? Why, excuse me? PSJA High.
Because he gets in trouble a lot. He gets into fights.
That is correct. The Fifth Wave by Rick Yancey, question number 27. What does Ringer ask Zombie to cut out of her? PSJA High.
The tracking device in her neck.
That is correct. Next players, we have three questions left for this game. And this comes from Stolen, Lucy Christopher, it's question number 27. What did Gemma name the camel? PSJA High.
Stolen.
That is correct. Next question will come from The Fifth Wave by Rick Yancey. It's question number 28. What did they find out after they took out the microchip? PSJA.
That their head glowed a green.
That is correct. This will be our last question for this game. And it's from the book How They Croaked by Georgia Bragg. And it is question number 20. What did Edgar Allan Poe's mother die of? PSJA High.
Tuberculosis.
That is correct. Congratulations. This game goes to PSJA High with a score of 40. Congratulations, folks. For game three, we're going to have Baloo with Sotomayor competing against PSJA North. Please come forward. First player, please come up. Make sure you get as close to the microphone so everyone can hear you. And we'll get started from Half Bad by Sally Green. It is question number 17. Who would Nathan go see when at Edge Hill? PSJA North.
Annalise.
That is correct. From The Tequila Worm by Viola Canales, question number 21. What did kids at Sophia School call all Mexican Americans? PSJA North.
Beaners.
That is correct. From the book Stolen by Lucy Christopher, question number 21. Where does Ty take Gemma to get medical help after her snake bite? I'm sorry, Sotomayor.
To the hospital.
We're waiting on the judge's response. That is incorrect. PSJA North, do you want to try?
Sure. The mine where, well, like mine, or the shaft.
We'll let the judges clarify. Is that accepted?
The shaft slash mine.
She said mine slash shaft. And that is correct. From time to time, we do have to ask the judges if they do accept the question, so please be patient with us. Thank you. From Paper Towns by John Green, question number 24. 2 years before Margot organized a campaign to toilet paper houses, how many houses ended up getting toilet papered in one night? Sotomayor?
A ton.
That is incorrect. PSJA North, do you want to try?
This is an educated guess. 24?
That is incorrect. The answer they were looking for was 200. From How They Croaked, question number 21. Charles Dickens considered his children disappointing, expensive, and messy. How many children did Charles Dickinson have? PSJA North?
7.
That is incorrect. Balumont Sotomayor, do you want to try it? You don't want to take a guess? The question they were looking for, the answer they were looking for was 10. From Paper Towns by John Green, question number 23. How many times have Margot's parents filed a runaway report with the police? Time's up. The answer they were looking for was 5 times. From The Tequila Worm, question number 20. What did Sophia's mom make for her every day, what did Sophia's mom make for her every day for lunch?
No.
PSJA North.
Bean tacos.
That is correct. From Stolen by Lucy Christopher. Question number 20. Ty had some antivenoms. Where did he get them? PSJA North?
From a medical facility.
Judges are conferring. Yes, that is correct. From The Wave, question number 1. Where did Cassie's parents get her name from?
Cassopia, she was a queen tied to the Church of Stars.
That is correct. This will be the last question for game 3 from our first round. The last question comes from The Fifth Wave by Rick Yancey from question number 2. What did Cassie go get at the abandoned looted store? Baloo.
Water bottles?
That is correct. That ends our third game, and the score for this round was the winner, PSJA North, with 25. Congratulations, PSJA North. This is the last game for this round, and our two competitors will be Baloo Sotomayor competing against PSJA Southwest. Please come forward. Good luck to both teams. We'll get started with our first question from Half Bad by Sally Green. It is question number 19. What scars does Nathan have on his back? PSJA Southwest.
B and W.
That is correct. Half Bad by Sally Green, question number 18. Who found Nathan all beat up in the woods? Southwest.
Aaron.
That is correct. When you're coming up again, I'd like to remind you, make sure you get close to the speaker and make sure your answer is nice and loud. From The Fifth Wave by Rick Yancey, question number 13. Hands on the table. When Ben is taken into the bomb shelter complex and is asked to terminate an infested body, he recognized him. Who was it? Southwest.
Tank.
That is incorrect. Baloo? You don't want to try? Okay. The answer that we're looking for is Chris, which was the same one that had helped him at the refugee camp. From Stolen, question number 22. Ty gave Gemma a ring. What was it made of?
It was made of gemstones?
That is correct. This question number 22 comes how they croaked. Question number 22. Before he died of a gunshot wound, how many months was James A. Garfield president of the United States? Southwest.
7.
That is incorrect.
6.
That is incorrect. The answer they were looking for was 4 months. From Paper Towns by John Green, question number 25. What does Radar give Ruthie to let him and Quentin go into Margot's bedroom? Southwest.
$5.
That is correct. From the Tequila Warm, question number 22. What was the time right after everyone had finished eating supper and was relaxing, sipping coffee or hot chocolate around the kitchen table called?
Time.
The answer they were looking for was sobremesa. From the Fifth Wave, question number 14. When Cassie wakes up after being shot and stuck at the car for a long time, where does she find herself? Sotomayor.
The farmhouse, which is his sister's bedroom, the guy that saved her.
Will the judges accept that? That is correct. We have two more questions left in this game. From Paper Towns, question number 26. How does Marco organize her record collection? Southwest?
Alphabetical order.
Can you elaborate on that answer? The judges are conferring. They will accept the answer. This is the last question for this game, for this round. It comes from How They Croaked. It is question number 25. During World War I, what medical devices did Marie Curie drive around in a truck? Southwest.
X-rays.
That is correct. That concludes this game. It concludes this round. Our winner for this game was 25 Southwest. Congratulations to all teams from this game. We're going to get started with round two. For the first game of round two, we're going to call up PSJ High School and PSJ Memorial High School. Please come forward. First players may come up. Good luck to both teams. Our first question comes from Paper Towns. Question number 8. What is the name of the high school the Q and his friends attend? PSJ High.
Coldwater.
That is incorrect. Again, the question is, what is the name of the high school the Q and his friends attend?
Jefferson.
That is incorrect. The answer we were looking for was Winter Park High School. Again, please remember to allow me to call your school before your buzz. And Memorial, when I will be calling on you, instead of saying PSJ Memorial, I will just be saying Memorial, okay? And PSJ High, I will say PSJ High. Here we go. For the next one comes from Stolen, from Lucy Christopher. Question number 6. What did Ty call the boulders? PSJ High.
The separates.
That is correct. Next question comes from The Wave. Question number 8. What happened during the third wave? Memorial.
Pestilence.
We're going to get clarification from the judges. Can you elaborate on that, please?
The others used birds to infect everybody.
That is correct. That will be accepted. Our next question comes from Paper Towns. It is question number 7. How many black Santas do Radar's parents own? PSJ High.
Over 200.
That would be incorrect. How many black Santas do Radar's parents own? Memorial?
Over 2,000.
That is incorrect. The answer we're looking for is more than 1,200. Your next question will come from How They Croaked, question number 8. Over the course of his life, how many times did Henry Memorial?
6.
That is correct. The question was, how many times did he get married? From Half Bad, question number 6. How old was Nathan when he had his first assessment before the council members? PSJ High.
8.
That is correct. Stolen, question number 5. What was different about the water where Gemma was being held? Memorial.
It looked brownish in color.
That is correct. And we have 3 questions on this game. From the Tequila Worm, question number 6. What is the name of the bread shaped like a king's crown memorial?
A concha?
That is incorrect. The question is, what is the name of the bread shaped like a king's crown and sparkling with jewels of a candied fruit?
The skull candy?
Can you repeat that?
The skull candy?
No, they were looking for pan de rosca. From How They Croaked, question number 10. What was Queen Elizabeth I's birth sign? Memorial.
Virgo.
That is correct. This is the last question for this game. From Half Bad, question number 7. What happens to black witches if they don't, from Memorial?
They die.
That is correct. The rest of the question was, what happens to black witches if they don't get 3 gifts at the ceremony? They die. That ends this game, and the final score leaves us with Memorial 25 and PSJ High with 10. Congratulations to Memorial. This is game 2 of round 2, and our 2 playing teams will be PSJ Southwest and PSJ North. Please come forward. May I have first players come up? And just to the both teams, when I call on PSJ North, I will just be calling you by North. And PSJ Southwest, I will just say Southwest, okay? We will begin with our first question from the wave. It's question number 3. When did they first start seeing the drones? Southwest.
After the third wave.
That is correct. Our next question comes from Paper Towns. Question number 4. Radar is an editor of which online reference? North.
Omniscient.
That is correct. Your question will come from Half Bag by Sally Green. Question number 3. Where does she keep her knife?
In her boot.
North.
In her boot.
That is correct. I'll remind the teams, please wait till I call on you before you answer the question. The next question comes from The Wave. It is question number 4. What happened in the first wave? North.
All electronics stopped working.
That is correct. From Stolen, question number 2. How did Ty abduct Gemma? Southwest.
She dropped her, and he dropped her.
That is correct. Next players. How they croaked is where the question comes from. It is question number 4. What caused the two prick marks on Cleopatra's arm that led to her death? Southwest.
The poison. It's like a little brush, I think.
We'll get clarification from the judges. Can you elaborate on that, please?
It was like a hairpin, I think, and that, poison.
That is correct. The answer they're looking for is a poisoned hairpin. From Paper Towns, question number 3. Who was Radar nicknamed after? North.
He was named after an actor in the show MASH.
That is correct. From the Tequila Worm, question number 3. What plant did Sophia say she planted in her North?
Mexican jasmine.
That is correct. We're getting really fast on this round. And we only have, this game, we only have 2 more questions left. From the Tequila Worm, question number 4. On the Day of the Dead, what was placed on Papa's grave? North, Southwest.
A sugar skull, I think.
That is incorrect. On the Day of the Dead, what was placed on Papa's grave?
Time.
They're looking for hot tamales and pinto beans. This is going to be our last question for this game. It is taken from Stolen, and it is question number 3. Describe the room Gemma woke up in. Southwest.
It was like a normal bedroom, just a bed and like a dresser.
I'm sorry, can you
Normal bedroom. Like, there was a bed and...
Elaborate on your question, please.
It was like wooden, it was handmade, like you could tell.
That is correct. The room was plain and all furniture was made from wood. That is the last question for this game, leaving the final score to be North with 25 and Southwest with 20. Congratulations. This is our third and final round, and this will determine our winners. Competing for this last round will be PSJA Memorial and PSJA North. Please come forward. Congratulations to both teams for making this far, and good luck to both of you. We will get started with our first question, question number 15 from How They Croaked. What mouth devices did George Washington use? North.
Wooden teeth.
We'll need clarification from the judges. That will be accepted. That is correct. From Paper Towns, question number 15. What is the asparagus memorial?
It is a sculpture.
Can you elaborate a bit on that?
It is a sculpture in front of the SunTrust building. It is called the Tower of Light.
That is correct. From Stolen, question number 15. When Gemma asked her mother why she had used her school picture for the newspapers, what did she reply? North.
It makes her look younger. It makes her look younger and innocent, and she looks pretty.
That is correct. From the Tequila Worm, question number 13. What two ingredients make up the memorial?
Flour and water.
That is correct. The question was, what two ingredients make up the Mexican paste? From the Fifth Wave, question number 19. How and where do Ben and Sammy cross paths? Memorial.
When they're in heaven camp, and they're in the same thing, in the same division. Together in the same.
That is correct. The same squad.
Yeah.
From Paper Towns, question number 16. He's a security guard. Memorial.
Gus.
That is correct. From the Tequila Worm, question number 12. How many cascarones did Memorial?
20 dozens.
Just need clarification from the judges. Number 12.
What was the answer? 20 dozens.
That is correct. Final game, the last three questions from Stolen. Question number 14. What does Ty compare the sand to? North.
Like the past.
She said the past.
The past.
That would be incorrect. What does Ty compare the sand to?
The dead, the people that have died and suffered, or the
time. The answer was a womb. Two questions left. Help determine our winner. From the Fifth Wave, question number 17. When children go see Dr. Pam in Camp Haven, what is it that they are injected with? North.
The device that the device that tracks?
That is correct. This is our last and final question. From Half Bad, it's question number 12. What are the names of Annalise's brothers? Memorial.
Niall, Connor, Kieran.
That is correct. That ends this game, these rounds, with the final score of Memorial 30 and North 15. Congratulations to both teams for making it this far.
Once again this year, students and librarians and board member, Mr. Cantu, and our narrator, Ms. Melinda, we want to thank everyone for all the hard work that you did this year. We're very proud of our teams. I think you worked very laboriously to try to get to this level, and we're proud of you all. All of you, all of your winners just being here today. And so we're going to start, we have some gifts for you, and we're going to start with the team that made it to third place, which is Southwest, PSJA Southwest Early College High School. And can you please come forward, please? And congratulations.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Congratulations. And our second place winners are PSJA North. Children, come on. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Very good. Excellent. Okay, so let's. And now a big round of applause for our first place PSJA Memorial Early College High School students for the Battle of the Books. Congratulations, son. Congratulations. Awesome. Great job. Thank you. Excellent. Thank you.